here with things cats and cats will love is Charlotte Reed. Okay, I'm going to let you say your fancy title, but she's
petrendologist.
Okay, now she shows us some of the newest pet products on the market that won't break the bank, and you come like every year, Charlotte. We're so glad to have you.
Well, actually, I come two or three times a year.
Yeah, you do.
But I want to let you know this is all about Jason today, everyone.
Yay.
I actually developed this segment for him because he's such a big cat lover. So,
yes.
Jason, we want to start with your house.
Okay.
So I brought you some world's best cat litter, and look at this litter. It's wonderful.
I love that.
It's nice and soft, and you know, it's actually, they say it's powered by corn because it's really absorbent,
okay.
And your house won't stink. The best part is you can flush it down the toilet, and it's septic safe. So
nice.
No more duty in the garbage can until you take it out.
And it's so dusty.
So we love
the other stuff's so dusty.
So what I have is the multi-cat formula, just in case you decide to move up the ladder and get three cats.
Oh, true.
Okay,
true.
So love this world's best cat litter. Okay, next up, getting to have a cat these days is like being a gourmet chef, because nobody's serving traditional chicken and beef tidbits and sardines. They're serving rabbit, dry kibble, and quail and duck. So it's about having the feline foodie. So Evanger is a company in Chicago, sources their ingredients within 50 miles from their manufacturing facility. So your cat is getting literally farm to bowl, the freshest food.
Yeah.
So we've got chicken Mayflower, and I've got like, you know, crab with seaweed. So you guys can, you, Kitty Perry, Dr. Feinberg can hang out and really enjoy themselves.
Imagine a cat named Kitty Perry accepting anything
other than
that,
the best?
You're right.
Okay. And she also likes blue and pink. So, you know, cats can be messy because they really have three bowls with the wet food, the dry food, and the water.
Yeah.
So Loving Pets has these great bowls, and I love these skid-proof bottoms. Everyone here on Lower Server can see it. So they're not going to skid around the floor.
Gods.
And also, no one will slip on your floor. Like when your cute brother comes to visit, I wouldn't want him to get hurt because I definitely remembered him.
Oh,
I even gave him some toys. Okay. Mm-hmm. So also, Loving Pets makes these great, made-in-the-USA affordable treats.
Okay.
So these are beef, and they are beef and, oh, they're beef and beef lung, one for each, so nobody will get jealous at your house.
I don't like, I like
and
to
we
keep
love
it
Loving Pets because it's also important. So this is for Monica, too, because I gave her some last time I was here.
Yes.
Stainless steel bowls, they do not grow bacteria, so they are the way to go.
Okay,
so pet parents are really worried about mosquitoes because mosquitoes can bring on heartworm, not only to dogs, but cats.
Yeah.
So Vets Best has a new mosquito repellent, which is actually added onto their regular flea and tick line. What's great about it, it's all natural, and it's got some lemongrass, and I hope I can say this right, Gerolia oil.
Okay.
So it's going to be safe, not toxic. A lot of flea and tick products and mosquito products, as well as yard products, are made with Parathions, and they're not good for the cats.
Well,
so people want to go natural. So this is a great attachment to the line.
Dr. Feinberg, Katy Perry, and myself like to hang out on the porch on the swing with our lemonade and talk about the weather.
Right.
But,
so there you go.
We need
you
that
need mosquito
for the
repellent.
Right.
And if you haven't had them tested, they should be tested for heartworm. Okay. Cat toys. Sometimes they're just dull. But so PetMate has partnered up with Jackson Galaxy. You know, he's the crazy behaviorist with the bald head with the tattoos.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I don't look like that. But, you know, that's okay. He's doing his thing. I'm doing mine. Okay, so they have the Kitty Cabana, which is really nice. It's like a cave, and it's really, put your hand inside. It's really soft.
Oh, yeah.
I love it because it's got two exits.
And this is called bottle service.
Right. Okay. Two exits right
this
here.
This is awesome.
Okay, so you're
right. All right, we're almost out of time, Charlotte.
So really quickly, you've got these great toys, but what do you do when you're sitting in the studio and you want to know what's going on
I want to spy on
you
them.
You turn on your Motorola Scout 66 Wi-Fi video cam, and you check out what they're doing at home. Now, check this out, Jason.
Yeah.
It tilts. It moves.
It does everything.
It pans the whole room.
The whole room.
Plus, it will give you the temperature in your house, so if it's too cold and it's too warm, you know what to do. And with this Hubble connected application, you can, with your cell phone, your tablet, and your computer, you're all set.
All right, Charlotte,
Monica's
thank
jealous.
You. I know she is, and my producer's yelling rap, but this is awesome.
We're wrapping
Charlotte,
it up.
Thank you very much.
All about you.
Always comes through. It's all about
you,
me, Monica.
And Dr. Feinberg
and Kitty Perry.
And Dr. Feinberg
and Kitty Perry.
Hugs.
Okay.
Yeah, they're in another world right now. Thanks, guys. Hey, it's a royal.